Hi, Mom. It's been a while. We've been touring village after village, as usual. Yesterday, we got called in to help out at a village that was under heavy fire. We helped get these kids out of a school, and then when we reunited them with their families, it started snowing. It never snows here. It reminded me of home, and of you, and Dad. I just wanted to let you know I was thinking of you. I love you, Mom. Bye. I love you, Mom. Bye. I love you, Mom.
Okay, let's see.
Wow. Hi.
Hello.
I am Sheila.
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 Better. It'll come. It's very nice to meet you. Fist bump? High five?
Oh.
Cool.
I am...
Oh, Melo! I know. It's a lovely name. All right, then. There's a lot that I have to show you. Follow me.
Sheila.
You're the smartest girl I know. Yep, both you and your daddy. I can help you blow these out. Ready? One, two, three. I know. I love you too, honey. Eight.
Sheila?
You get to be so big. Oh my gosh! Melo, what are you doing? Is dinner ready? Okay, I'll be right there.
I never planned falling in love with you. I never planned
that's so sweet of you, but I need this glass for drinking.
Oh.
Don't look so sad, silly. It's okay. That's snow.
Wow.
My daughter, she loves snow more than anything else. Speaking of my daughter, you, my new friend, are in for a real treat. Do you like it?
Yeah.
My daughter and my husband, they used to sit together at that piano for hours every day.
Could you teach me?
Why not? We're going to begin with scales.
Mm-mm.
Okay. So one finger at a time.
Okay.
Start with your thumb on C. Right there, and it looks and sounds like this. My husband learned this faster than you are. It's okay. It's all right. Try again. Come on, we'll do it together. Thumb on C. Ready? Keep practicing, okay?
This message, well, you know, there's so much I want to say to you. Happy holidays. I got you that robot as a present because I've heard that they're really good companions.
Better than me.
I haven't been around for you lately. I wish I could be there with you right now. I wish I could just...
Mom.
forever grateful for everything you've done. I never realized I would miss those moments so much. I want to come home. I love you, Mom.